Yo, Rob, we have a problem.
What? What's the problem, Josh?
Jack started too early. We have to disqualify him.
Mitchell, why should someone vote for Jack for president?
Because he's going to actually do stuff next year, and he's going to make the school awesome. He's a great guy.
Yeah, Mitch! Woo! So, Doc, why should people vote for Jack for president?
Because he's full of swag.
Hi, this is A.T.M. Warren again. I'll be producing and filming from Jack. Please vote for Jack.
Rebby, why should people vote for Jack for president?
It's simple. His father makes the best cholent in town.
Lavion, why should someone vote for Jack for president?
I think the better question is, why shouldn't someone vote for Jack as president?
Because he sucks!
Yo, Borgiou, why should someone vote for Jack for president?
They shouldn't.
Sammy, what are you talking about? My fantasy basketball team is so much better than your team.
Are you kidding me? My team is literally better in every single category.
Oh, God. Hold on. Hello?
Yo, we just put the phone on me.
Yo, student council emergency. I'll be right there.
Hello? Another student council emergency? I'll be there right away. Ugh, shift! Ugh, it won't shift! My transmission's not working again!
Hey baby, how is your car run? Do you have a trouble with your transmission? Shifted in forward, shifted in reverse. Domestic or foreign, I please you with my service. Shifted in forward, shifted in reverse. Domestic or foreign, I please you with my service. Shifted in forward, shifted in reverse. Domestic or foreign, I please you with my service. Shifted in forward.
Yo, Borgiou, why should someone vote for Jack for president?
They shouldn't.
Foreign, I please you with my service.